Some of you recently asked me, what did my greenhouse look like right now? I thought we should go take a look.
So this here is our aquaponic greenhouse. We primarily do aquaponics in here, but we are also capable of running hydroponically. We have a number of lines. And you can see here, we're set up to do our vertical farming. In this case, we have the two rack system on this side, multiples in a row. Here's some monstera. I love these. This is a great plant. Just a bunch of plants, overflow, bird of paradise, I see there. Anyway, each one of these racks has their own sump, so they're operated independently for experimentation. You can see these monstera all on their own drip irrigation systems. Here's some elephant ears and zebra plants. Oh, a few fell over. They get heavy, so sometimes it happens. Another different type of elephant ears. These are beautiful. I love the veins on these plants. You can see our elephant ears just overflowing in the back. I'll show you how big they are in a minute. Love these ficus and rubber trees. We just got the shipment in of zebra plants. You can see the lines aren't completely connected yet, but they are spectacular, beautiful plant. People love them. There's some tree frogs. Love to hang out here. A little biological pest control, I guess. Each of these tables also have their own system. Look at this ornamental ginger. I love it when they blossom. Not only do they smell good, and they're just beautiful. They're spectacular. Oh, let's take a look at these elephant ears. I want to show you how big these really are. Look at this. I mean, I don't have the biggest hands, but like those are big leaves. They love it here. Oh, there's a couple flowers. I'll pull one out here in just a minute. These zebra plants are beautiful. The succulents here, aloe, they love our space.
This is one of three of our greenhouses. This is definitely the most fullest. The other ones are more experimental. Anyway, this year we've had a big focus on ornamental plants. I hope you've enjoyed it.